the ASÍ Art Museum, it has been in Reykjavik for 50 years now this year. It's a very important part of Icelandic art scene. We change exhibitions every month, and our exhibitions are various, and we show some of the most prominent and best Icelandic artists, and sometimes foreign artists as well. And we aim to show the depth and the variety of Icelandic art. We mostly show contemporary art. We work in close connection with the artist, and they come here themselves mostly and do the shows. We don't work so much with curators because we believe in that artists and museum must have close relationships, so our exhibitions are a bit different in that way. And we make art exhibitions of all kinds, paintings, installations, videos, and everything that is in right now.